Did you know that you can make your own nutrient-rich fertilizer using pretty much any kind of compost?